This is nothing but a challenge of patience. The funny thing is, growing up, I used to have these little tiger games that were just like this crap. Except this looks like a million times better. Dude, I'm not gonna waste my time with this crap. Is that it? Get out. How do I got a trophy. That's the only reason I did it. It shows you all the trophies. Oh my gosh, look at all the freaking chests. I missed one in Twilight Town. We'll be right back. buttons on it. So now these little arcade style game is like so easy for me. Just like move around, just wrecking all these shit. That's genius, cheating. But whatever. My ship looks like crap though. So I guess we're a block with gun bomb. But gets the job done. Now my thing is, how important is leveling up my ship in the game? Like, is there later on, is there gonna be like a crucial boss battle that I have to do? That I need to have my ship like all decked out, or is it just for, you know, craps and giggles like they say? I might actually get rid of some blocks and add more guns to it. Because what happens, I added a bunch of guns, but I reached a threshold, so I can remove some of them and I remove some blocks. I'm thinking about just having like two of those guns. Look for a word. Am I been retarded this whole time? And back to the freaking Tango place. Indicating to me where to go, and this whole time I've just been flying around eating crap. Constellations, the reason I know is because I looked through the trophy list and you have to find all of them, but
let's see.
Starts kicking in and I start seeing things all over the place. I want to fly to it. What is this? It's like a cog on the map. That doesn't look right. What that kind of setup? That looks kind of weird.
See.